And we have a traffic alert for Jackson drivers. The city of Jackson is closing two bridges down to Southwest Jackson this week for repairs. The affected bridges are on Smallwood Street between Longwood Drive and Woodell Drive and on Alice Street west of Barrier Place. The bridges will be closed until wooden support piles are replaced under the bridges, and it's not really clear when they're going to reopen.